Itawamba Community College's health science programs are helping local health care professionals caring for coronavirus patients. ICC's nursing and surgical technology programs have donated personal protective equipment to North Mississippi Medical Center. The respiratory care technology program has also loaned 3 ventilator machines, and the surgical technology program has donated PPE items to Sanctuary Hospice in Tupelo. Many of ICC's students are employed by North Mississippi Health Services when they graduate. College officials say it's important to help those on the front lines of the coronavirus pandemic.